بولو
to clean the sand and other small particles off surface by hand and turn house cleaning into a more efficient rapid job using nothing but a suction and vacuum is clean that and store into a disposal. So how does house zero work?
Vacuum cleaner uses electric motors to spin a fan with a small particle caught up in it. Pushing it out, others are into a fan. If you also collect very fine particles which are invisible to our eye, if they are inhaled, they can damage the lungs. All of these particles are kept in a bag or canister.
This seems to have a much higher suction than a larger one. There are many different types of vacuum cleaner, but all of them work for the same principle of creating negative pressure using a fan.